can use this on the lower lid and this in the middle, and then like highlight it with a color like this, a nice white, to open up your eye. What do you think about that? Yeah. You almost need a sleigh to go out tonight. There's so much snow. Okay, so I'm just gonna use a fresh Q-tip here. And I'm gonna go ahead and put on this color. Let me show you what this looks like. Can you see that? It's not the easiest thing to see, but I can put it on here. Yeah. Put it on there. That's a really light color. My kitty is playing with her toy. I hope that won't bother you. She has one of those toys that she pushes around and around, and it actually makes a lot of noise. So if she gets too noisy, we'll shoo her out the door. Go ahead and put this color on your mom. I'm gonna put it right here and then right here.
Get the right one. Get another way.
below your water line, because I'm always, you know, I don't think it's good to put anything on the water line right there, so. There you are. How is that? We'll just put a little bit more. As the French would say, a little bit more. Can you just fuck her up for me? Just a wee bit. Just a little.